Hi, I'm Eric Coyle. I'm going to show you how to create a distance and direction analysis of your labor market using OnTheMap. You will be able to visualize the distance and direction that workers are traveling between residents and employment locations in your selected area. Let me show you how.
For the distance and direction analysis, I like to take a look at Phoenix, Arizona. So in my search bar, I'm going to type in Phoenix. And I can use that drop-down list to narrow my search by selecting places. Click on search, and from that narrowed list of results, I can click on Phoenix City, Arizona, and I'll be taken precisely to that location on the map. Here, I can easily click on the link to perform analysis on selection area. And now that next window will allow me to make further selections for distance and direction. Remember, if you'd like to look at multiple years of data, to check the boxes next to those corresponding years. I'm going to keep the default to private primary jobs, but you can make further selections if you choose. Then just click Go. Users will be able to look at the residential patterns of workers employed in the city of Phoenix, Arizona. As we see in the map, the blue dots, which represent census blocks where workers employed in Phoenix live, appear both within and outside of the orange boundary of the city of Phoenix. To put it another way, the workers shown in this analysis must be employed in Phoenix, but can live anywhere, as evidenced by residential locations appearing outside of the Phoenix boundary. While the point overlay show counts of employed residents in each block, a thermal overlay shows jobs per square mile densities. Note that a blue dot will not appear if no Phoenix employees live in that census block.
The summary report at the bottom of the panel on the right contains the count of workers employed within the selected area, which is, again, Phoenix City. The job counts are broken out by four distance categories. The radar chart above the report presents the four distance categories on a compass rose,
displaying the relative distance and direction that Phoenix workers commute from.
Now you can easily adjust the map by looking at any of the variables linked below in the summary report. If I want to look at just those private primary jobs that are within less than 10 miles, I click that link and my map will adjust to display only those jobs that are less than 10 miles in terms of distance and direction. If you'd like to change the distance and direction to look at the home census block to work census block, you simply click on Change Settings and click on Home and click Go.
This new analysis will show where workers living in Phoenix are employed. And there you have it. Our analysis is complete.
I hope you find OnTheMap useful. To learn how to create a destination analysis of your labor market, check out our next OnTheMap data gem at census.gov/academy. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.